Greetings everyone, welcome to our final year project, Design of Early Landslide Warning System and Mitigation Method.
So we are planning to make a prototype to stimulate actual landslide effect as in real life conditions.
This is the hill soil we collected from Amburi Trivandrum district.
Now we will fill this glass frame with the soil we have collected and it will be at a slope angle of 52 degree.
The next part of our system is the warning system. Mainly our sensor system consists of soil moisture sensor, LED module over to our Arduino UNO board, and this is our buzzer and that's our LED. This is our setup for artificial raining system in which we have connected the 1-inch pipe. At the both end we have connected with end caps, and from the end caps we have taken a host water hose to the submersible pump in which we will be keeping it inside this bucket, which contain we have already marked the different levels of water.
Now we are connecting the soil moisture sensors and accelerometer to our prototype. And this is our final experimental setup. When the soil moisture sensors are connected to the slope, we get the initial moisture content of the soil as 18%. Now our experiment begins. First, the soil was made into a slope, then the warning system is connected to it, and now the artificial rain is provided above the slope. We fixed mobile cameras to record the real-time moisture content readings. Now the soil moisture content is about to reach 70%. When it does, the LED and buzzer will turn on. System has turned on and the slope is failing. Failure of slope has occurred, and at failure moisture content is found out to be 77%.
So from our calculation, we got the moisture content of the slope as 72% and we set the limit as 70% in the warning system. As we have seen, warning was received when the moisture content of the slope reached 70% and the failure of the slope occurred at 77%. Thus, our calculation is proved right and our prototype is found to be fully functional.
We have chosen geomembrane protection as mitigation method. We have attached geomembrane to the slope with the help of pegs. These are the pegs we connected to it. We have provided holes of 8 mm diameter for the infiltration of rainwater. Now, because of this protection, failure of slope will not occur even if rainfall lasts for a long time, as only very small amount of water seeps into it. As you can see, very small amount of water seeped into it. Geomembrane offers better protection to the slope from rainfall.
That is the end of our project. Thank you.